We're going to take a quick break, and when we come back, we will talk about a fun website filled with bling for you and Fido. So, sit and stay. We'll be right back with more Fido-Friendly Travel Talk on Animal Radio. Welcome back. This is Susan Sims with Fido-Friendly Travel Talk on Animal Radio. My next guest is Alfred Martino from Dog With A Mustache. Hi, Alfred, and welcome to the show.
Hi, Susan. Thank you for inviting me.
It's my pleasure. So, you know, first I have to ask, why the name Dog With A Mustache?
My sister helped me come up with the name. She is very clever, and she came up with something that is a little offbeat, hopefully unique, hopefully memorable. But she's the one that came up with it, and I appreciate her doing that for me.
Well, you're never going to forget it, that is for sure. And then you go online, I'm trying to find out where's the mustache. But I want to say, first of all, you have beautiful jewelry. And I really, this is my favorite right now. I love the sterling silver. It's called Sugar Skull, Pitbull, Charm, and Necklace. So that is just adorable. People need to visit your website and take a look at that. But what are some of your top sellers?
All the Sugar Skull items are very popular, the earrings, the ring, the bracelet, and, of course, the necklace. And I should point out, those are items that I did in conjunction with Brew City Bully Club in Wisconsin. $10 of every item purchased goes directly to that pit bull rescue. They were kind enough to let me utilize their design, and I think we've made some really beautiful jewelry with it. But we also have a number of other breeds. The German Shepherd necklaces have done really well for us. The Whippets. We just came out with Rottweiler and Yorkshire Terrier. And in 3 weeks, we will have a Golden Retriever and a Great Dane.
Oh, that's fantastic. And you kind of touched on this, so we might as well visit this idea about your mission to help the animal welfare community. So can you tell us a little bit about that?
To take a step back for just a second, I was once the president of the board of directors for Liberty Humane Society, which is the shelter in Jersey City, New Jersey. It's an urban area. It was a shelter that had to deal with urban issues. So I'm familiar with how important each dollar is to a shelter or a rescue. So 5 or 6 years ago, my business partner and I started another company that sold all sorts of dog-themed items, and we would give back to rescues and shelters. Most recently, a year ago, I started Dog With A Mustache, doing it on my own. This is my own venture. So what I try to do is every few months or so, I pick a few rescues that I either have worked with in the past or have contacted me and, you know, are asking for funds and giving me an idea of the sort of things that they do. And I take part of the money that we make from selling the jewelry and the prints and the greeting cards and give back to the rescue or the shelter.
Well, bless your heart for doing that. That's amazing. And rescue is big for Animal Radio and Fido-Friendly as well. So thank you for doing that. And beyond jewelry, what other products can we find on your website, dogwithamustache.org?
Well, we do have dog-themed greeting cards, a nice line of greeting cards. And we also have prints that you'd put up on your wall and a number of bumper stickers and stickers. And we're trying to add more and more items as each month goes on. The bulk of what we offer is the jewelry because, in my mind, when I first started the company, I wanted to make really nice sterling silver jewelry that, you know, a woman typically would be able to wear and think that it's just a beautiful piece of jewelry, not just because it has a dog theme to it. So that's really the focus right now, but we're expanding into, you know, other items all the time.
Well, that truly is beautiful. So everyone visit dogwithamustache.org and visit often to see what new things you might come up with. And I really want to thank you so much for all you do for our animal friends. And thank you for taking the time to talk with me today.
Well, thank you, Susan. I really appreciate it.
For more information, log on to dogwithamustache.org.